Pharisees used Moses' law to condemn Jesus, not seeking compatibility with him. In earnest they followed the law to the letter, then nailed innocent Jesus to the cross, charged him with not being the Messiah, not following the laws of the Old Testament. What was the essence of the Jewish Pharisees? They sought not to be compatible with the truth. They obsessed over scripture, not heeding God's will or work. They sought not the truth, but clung rigidly to words. They didn't believe in God, they just believed in the Bible. The Bible's interests, uphold its dignity and reputation. They crucified Jesus to defend scripture, to maintain its status in people's hearts. Their futures in sin, offering forsaken, they condemned Jesus to death, who didn't conform to scripture. Were they not lackeys to each word of the Bible? What was the essence of the Jewish Pharisees? They sought not to be compatible with the truth. They obsessed over scripture, not heeding God's will or work. They sought not the truth, but clung rigidly to words. They didn't believe in God, they just believed in the Bible. They were watchdogs of the Bible.